Well, breaking news right now, a Wink News exclusive. Fort Myers top cop has been disciplined after a police chase gone wrong.
Yeah, 12 separate officers face reprimand as a result, including a finalist for the Fort Myers police chief job. Wink Investigates' Peter Fleischer broke this story today. And Peter, how did this happen?
It's been a long time coming. This all started during a vehicle pursuit exactly 6 months ago today. This FMPD investigation shows Fort Myers officers committed traffic violations chasing after a stolen car, acting without approval, and leaving their jurisdiction to do so. The report also says later supervisors approved the arrest report despite knowing the officers violated policy and broke the laws they swore to protect. Fort Myers Police Department records detail the event. On December 16, 2022, detectives spotted a stolen pickup truck at this house in the 4900 block of Mars Street. As they approached, the car quickly fled the area, speeding down Ortiz Boulevard. At that point, FMPD called for Lee County Sheriff's Office aid, and a chopper provided air support. As the chopper pilot tracked the stolen truck through the air, it traveled down Cemetery Road, where it hit an LCSO vehicle and struck an unmarked FMPD car before crashing into this ditch off Cemetery Road. Detectives arrested the two suspects after a foot chase, but at what risk? In February, FMPD paperwork shows a member of the command staff filed an internal affairs complaint. He was concerned detectives broke several traffic laws and violated various department policies, and the ensuing investigation decided he was right. A review of patrol car data shows detectives broke speed limits in multiple areas and drove recklessly with no sirens or lights. The investigation also found detectives deactivated their in-car and body cameras, although the car's automatic cameras did capture some footage.
I'm retiring pretty soon, and I hope the department that continues to be on the path that the chief set them on.
That is Interim Chief Randall Pepitone explaining why he didn't pursue the chief job full-time. According to FMPD's investigation, Pepitone knowingly approved the pursuit report despite being aware that the involved officers allegedly committed various traffic violations and violated various internal policies. The report also concluded Pepitone failed to confirm the accuracy and completeness of the reports. As a result, Pepitone was recommended counseling and policy review. That is FMPD Captain Victor Medico. He was disciplined for failing to confirm the accuracy and completeness of associated documents and reports. As a result, Medico was given counseling and policy review. But Medico is currently one of four finalists for the permanent FMPD chief job. City officials have not confirmed whether this discipline will affect that process. In total, FMPD handed down 42 disciplinary actions as a result of the investigation against 12 separate officers. All of the discipline was limited to reprimand, counseling, and policy review. Now, earlier today, I asked for interviews with Interim Chief Pepitone and Captain Medico. So far, the department has not responded. Back to you.